This is our new shop to get sweets.
You're welcome.
I'm allowed to try that squeeze thing. Today we are going to be reviewing sweets from the American candy shop in Rubery. Rubery is in Birmingham. Let's start off with a Oreo cow tail. It's not a real cow tail, but it's Oreo. So let's try. It's kind of weird, but good at the same time. Let's try this. It is the slushy squeeze candy. People say it's blue raspberry and it's sour, but it's liquid candy. That's really nice. I think I want to try some jelly fruit. Let's go. I want some scissors, kind of. Yeah. Chocolate stuff. These ones are more jelly than the UK one. They're more nicer as well. Really nice. Really nice. I'll try one more and then we'll go on to the next. This looks like a hairy chest. Okay, now I'm going to try these candy sticks. Chocolate sticks, basically. Ew. Now we're going to try these Oreos, but they've got chocolate cream in them. Really good. I like the rest later. Nerds. This packaging is hot type. My favourite things about this is it reminds me when I was younger and I used to have nerds and jelly, but nerds inside the jelly. It reminds me of that. I'm going to try this. It's a roll up sour belt thing. Really nice. It was like a you know those little sour candies, like you get pineapples, strawberries, watermelons. It's like that, but it's mixed all together and it's in a long roll. It's really nice. Now we're gonna try these. They're Haribo like little squares with smiley faces. If I can get these open, where's the scissors? Let's try the yellow and the green. Let's try the yellow first. It's really nice. And normally, sweet like these have like little jelly or gelatin things in the middle, but as you can see when I open it, there's no jelly in it. I cannot read Japanese. I think these are really nice and soft, and these are just like a nice snack. This is our review of the candy shop in Rubery, but we have these three items that we're going to try later on because I think I've had too much sugar. Don't you think? Bye guys, see you later.